A former Dallas Cowboy star spent the day behind bars. Marion Barber III, we confirmed, bonded out of the Denton County Jail today, just hours after Prosper police arrested him for criminal mischief. It stems from an incident back in the summer of 2018. Barber was a running back for the Cowboys from 2005 to 2010.